Okay, this briefing is for all unaccompanied E7s and above, and the other briefing is for the command-sponsored, all command-sponsored soldiers. Well, what we do is very important, because if the soldiers aren't happy with their living situation, then it's going to affect their job performance. So the better job that we can do to get them in quality housing and make sure that they are satisfied, the better they will be at their job.
Humphreys.